Compared with the P-80 in size, the XP-84's wingspan is 2 feet less. From nose to tail, it is 2.5 feet longer. Its weight of 13,400 pounds is approximately 1,500 pounds heavier than the P-80. The Thunderjet is sleek, flesh-riveted, polished, and exceptionally clean in design, incorporating the new Republic-designed high-speed thin airfoil. After approximately 30 hours of engine development tests and more than 100 hours of engineering and performance testing completed at the Army Air Force's test base at Muroc Lake, California, the Air Materiel Command has contracted with Republic for around 400 of these jet fighter aircraft. Just as the P-80 helped to point the way, so does this 600-mile-an-hour XP-84 contribute to key phases in the development of our future supersonic aircraft.